assembly is conducted by 9th class. As you know that this month is known as Independence Day. My topic is Indian flag. Every free nation of the world has its own flag, the symbol of free country. The national flag of India is adopted in the presence of Constitution Assembly in was held on 22nd July in 1947. Indian flag constitutes three colors, green, saffron, white, green, along with Ashok Chakra. Indian flag designed by late Pinky Gully Venkai. Thank you.